Make your own ranch seasoning mix at home with this easy recipe. In a mixing bowl, add a half a cup of dried buttermilk, 1 tablespoon of dried parsley, 1 tablespoon of dried chives, 1 tablespoon of dried dillweed, 1 tablespoon of garlic powder, 2 teaspoons of onion powder, 1 teaspoon of dried onion flakes, 1/2 teaspoon of freshly ground pepper, and 1 teaspoon of kosher salt. Mix well and store in an airtight container for up to 3 months in the refrigerator. For more recipes, visit aforkstale.com.